not allowed to practice medicine in any state that requires a license. One of the things I do is daven for people that are sick. I think it's a very appropriate and efficacious kind of thing to do. So being that there are so many people that are sick all the time, even around me, how do I maintain a cholim list that doesn't get longer than my Shimon Esrei? Daven
shorter Shimon Esrei.
Actually, this question I asked Rav Moshe Feinstein, Zechanah Livracha, that we have in the yeshiva, the same problem, that the Gabbai comes on Thursday, Monday, Tumsheni, V'Hamishi, Monday and Thursday when we have Kriyas HaTorah, and the Gabbai makes a Misha Berach, a special prayer for those people that are sick, right by the Sefer Torah, the Schus of the Torah. They should have Refuah Shlema, they should have a speedy recovery. And the list gets longer and longer. And of course, yeshiva has a certain schedule. The boys start learning a certain amount of minutes after Shachris is over. And the longer the list gets, the longer the davening gets, the later the Seder yeshiva starts. And what do we do about it? So he said, of course, the more you daven, the better. But you should choose every week, every time you say it, don't say all of them. Say some of them. Next time, say the other ones. And you make it in a practical way that it shouldn't be overwhelming. So the best thing, don't say everybody all the time. You choose certain ones every time, and you say for them.